I took some pictures out in public with my tripod, and this is how they came out.